fire, and he'd come running, and he said, "Oh, Outside, why for did you set my barley field on fire?" And he said, "I sent for you, you wouldn't come. I sent for you twice, you wouldn't come. So I know if I've got a hold of something you desire, you'd come running." That's where we are today.
Yeah.
You know, we keep building. We think, what you think is your barley field is not your barley field. I can promise you that. Right. You say, "Oh, I know this is my barley field." No, there's worse things than that. Because when your barley field catches on fire, you'll know it. And that's where we got the song at, 2 Samuel.
Yep, you and Dad wrote that, didn't you?
Yep.
Yep.
About 10 minutes.
I mean, that's straight out of the Bible right there.
Lord, I know that song.
I do too.
God is true to you today.
God really get them two to work together right. It's unreal. Of course, Dad wrote some by himself. Mama wrote some good ones by herself. She wrote, you wrote that. What about,
Hey, one thing about it. We're going to have trials. We're going to have trouble. Because it was easy space.
That's right.
There's one thing bad. I don't give up my citizenship here in the United States. My citizenship's in heaven now. Talking while they're talking.
No, I was trying to think of that song Mama wrote by herself years ago. Is your dad done this and you had it? He was saying you repeat something, Andrew. I can't remember it either.
Well, you think you remember one for you to sing?
I drove about to going. I didn't feel like going last night. Donnie's got out of his book last night. But of course, the people got happy. That's what it's all about. I said, "Well, no matter where we sing it, the altar's open. If ain't an altar, make you one." I always tell them, that's what we're doing it for. We're not doing it for to be famous.